Hello and welcome back to the Carried Away Play YouTube channel. Yay! And today it's our Halloween party 2020. How exciting! So we're going to welcome you here by singing a little song. Are you ready? Welcome everybody, come on over and let's play. Welcome everybody, let's get carried away. Happy Halloween everybody, come on over and let's play. It's Halloween everybody, let's get carried away. Let's get carried away on Halloween day. So welcome everyone, it's time to start our Carried Away Play Halloween Party 2020! Yay! So what we're going to do is we're going to make a witch's brew. But as you can see, my witch's cauldron is empty. Oh no! I wonder if you can have a think about what we might be able to put in our cauldron to make a witch's brew. Maybe some spiders. Do you think we might meet some spiders? And maybe some bats. And we might need to mash up some pumpkins. That all sounds so, so fun. So are you ready to get started? And we're going to meet our very, very first animal and ingredient for our witch's brew. I think I can see some little bats around the room. Can you see any? Can you see any? There's one there. And there's one there. And there's a cheeky one up high. Woo! I can see two little bats hanging in a cave. One's called Dracula. Woo! And one's called Dave. Woo! Fly away, Dracula. Oh. Fly away, Dave. Oh. Come back, Dracula.
Hello.
And come back, Dave.
Hello.
Hello, Dave. Flap, 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 flap. Wow. Shall we be little bats? Okay. So if you have some scarves, or a tea towel, quickly go and get them. We're going to turn them into wings and we're going to flap, flap, flap our wings just like a little bat. I'm a little bat, I'm a little bat, and I'm flying way up high, flying higher, flying higher as I watch the clouds go by. I'm a little bat, I'm a little bat, and I'm flying round and round, round and round, round and round, flying lower, till I land down on the ground and stop. This is my pumpkin. Can you see his face? I think that we should make pumpkin faces. What do you think? Yeah? Would you like to do some pumpkin faces with me? Okay, so what we need to do is we need to cover our face like this and make a pumpkin face. Well done. That was just like my pumpkin. Can you make a pumpkin face? A pumpkin face, a pumpkin face. Can you make a pumpkin face on Halloween night? Well done. Let's make lots of different kinds of faces. Can you make a happy face? Can you make a sad face? Can you make a cheeky face? Can you make a monkey face? Can you make a shocked face? You're good at this. Well done. Can you make a kissy face? Well done. Can you make a scared face? Oh, well done. You're so good at that. Would you like to mash a pumpkin with me? Okay. So if you have a ball like this, quickly go and grab it. And if you have a tea towel or a scarf like me, then quickly go and get that too. I'm going to put them together and your mummy and daddy can help you with this one too. Put it together and put the ball on it like this. Whee! Oh, it fell off. And we're going to do it together. We're going to mash this pumpkin. Wow. Oh, that's so fun. Mashing pumpkins for you and me. Mashing pumpkins on Halloween. Woo! Mashing pumpkins for me and you. Mashing pumpkins, put them in the witch's brew. 1, 2, 3. Well done. It went in the air. Whoosh. There's a spider on my toe, on my toe. There's a spider on my toe, on my toe. There's a spider on my toe. Oh no, oh no! There's a spider on my toe, on my toe. There's a spider on my knee, on my knee. There's a spider on my knee, on my knee. There's a spider on my knee, and he's very tickly. There's a spider on my knee, on my knee. There's a spider on my arm, on my arm. Ah! There's a spider on my arm, on my arm. There's a spider on my arm, but he won't do any harm. There's a spider on my arm, on my arm. There's a spider on my tummy. Oh no! There's a spider on my tummy. There's a spider on my tummy, and I really need my mummy. There's a spider on my tummy. There's a spider on my head. Ah! There's a spider on my head. There are two spiders on my head, and it fills me full of dread. There's a spider on my head. There's a spider on my leg, ah! There's a spider on my leg, there's a spider on my leg, and I think I'll name him Greg. There's a spider on my leg, ah! It's very, very dark at our Halloween party, and I think I can see another animal that we can put in the witch's brew. Are you ready to see it? It's a little... Incy, Wincy, spider. Can you sing Incy Wincy with me? The Incy Wincy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out Came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. So the incy wincy spider climbed up the spout again. Beautiful singing. Well done. You say bye-bye, spider. Bye-bye. He's a cheeky spider.
Hubble, bubble, toil and trouble, all the witches say. Cooking up their witch's brew in a witchy way. I'm going to make a witch's brew now, everyone, and we're going to put our pumpkins in. So if you have a cauldron, just like me, or a big bowl, quickly go and get it, because we're going to start making our witch's brew. Woo! So pop in your pumpkins. 1, 2, mine fell out. That's it. And we've got another 2, 3, 4. That's it. And I've got our 2 bats. We have some spiders. Ooh, spiders. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Well done. And we're going to mix up our witch's brew. Are you ready? You put your pumpkin in and your spider in, and then you mix it and you mix it, and put another pumpkin in and a bat in too. Woo! And then you mix it and then you mix it and then you mix it all up and a bat falls out. Oh no! Our bat fell out! Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky bat! Get back in there. So you mix it all up and then a spider falls out. Ah! Oh no! Cheeky spider. Get back in here. He's very cheeky. Get back in here. So then you mix it all up. You mix it all up and then a pumpkin falls out. Oh! Cheeky pumpkin. Get back in there. Let me try again. It doesn't seem to be working very well. Let's try again. Okay, so you put your pumpkins in and your spider in, and then you mix it and you mix it and put another pumpkin in. Woo! And a bat in too. Flap, flap, flap into the witch's brew, and then you mix it and you mix it and you mix it all up, and then a bat falls out! Oh no, this isn't working at all. Maybe we just need to mix it really, really, really fast. Okay? Ready? Go! Mix, 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 mix. Mixing up the witch's brew. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Oh no! It really, really doesn't want to work. It's meant to go when it's all ready. Should we try it one more time? You put your pumpkin in and your spiders in, and then you mix it and you mix it. You put another pumpkin in and a bat in too. Flap, flap, flap into the witch's brew. And mix, 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 mix. Mix, 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 mix. Mix, 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 mix. Super, super, super fast. And the potion has gone, and now there's potion and witch's brew everywhere. Quick, 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 can you help me catch all those cheeky bubbles and put them back into your witch's brew? Oh no!
I took my troubles down to Madame Ruth. You know that gypsy with the gold cap tooth.
She's got a pad on 34th and Vine, selling little bottles of love potion number 9. I told her that I was a flop with chicks. I've been this way since 1956. She looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. She said, what you need is love potion number 9. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna mix it up right here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine and looked like India ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes,
I took a drink.
I didn't know it was a day or night. I started kissing everything in sight. But when I kissed the cop at 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. And everything in sight. But when I kissed the cop at 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. Love potion number 9.
Oh! There were so many bubbles! And I think our potion looks much better now. Thank you so much for helping me. You guys have done an amazing job of our witch's brew, and to celebrate, I think we should do a dance. What do you think? So we're gonna do a dance. Ooh, about a skeleton.
Let's do a skeleton dance.
Them bones, them skeleton. Dry bones, them skeleton. Dry bones, them skeleton. Dry bones, let's shake them skeleton bones. The toe bones connected to the foot bone. The foot bones connected to the ankle bone. The ankle bones connected to the leg bone. Let's shake them skeleton bones. The leg bones connected to the knee bone. The knee bones connected to the thigh bone. The thigh bones connected to the hip bone. Let's shake them skeleton bones. Well, the hip bones connected to the backbone. The backbone's connected to the neck bone. The neck bone's connected to the head bone. Let's shake them skeleton bones. Them bones, them skeleton. Dry bones, them skeleton. Dry bones, them skeleton. Dry bones, let's shake them skeleton bones.
Come on, all you skeletons. Let's shake them skeleton bones.
The head bones connected to the neck bone. The neck bones connected to the back bone. The back bones connected to the hip bone. Let's shake them skeleton bones. The hip bones connected to the thigh bone. The thigh bones connected to the knee bone. The knee bones connected to the leg bone. Let's shake them skeleton bones. The leg bones connected to the ankle bone. The ankle bones connected to the foot bone. And the foot bones connected to the toe bone. Let's shake them skeleton bones. Them bones, them skeleton. Bones, them skeleton. Dry bones, them skeleton. Dry bones, let's shake them skeleton bones.
Great dancing, everyone, and good shaking your bones. Woo! You guys are such good dancers. Well done. And were you pop, 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 popping the bubbles? Thank you so much, everybody, for coming to play with me today for the online Carried Away Play Halloween Party. I hope you had fun. I had lots and lots of fun. But just now, it's time to sing goodbye. Are you ready? Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for coming to play. Goodbye, everybody. We can carry
Happy Halloween, everyone. Bye-bye.